Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "My intercession is for the people who committed the major sins in my ummah." More information regarding this hadith, please check description below.